beat up by a bunch of girls.
Sorry, ladies, didn't mean to interrupt your dance lesson. I was just looking for somewhere to get a little workout.
Well, you're in the right place. Sorry about yesterday. I didn't know you were friends with the Avatar.
It's all right. I mean, normally I'd hold a grudge, but seeing as you guys are a bunch of girls, I'll make an exception.
I should hope so. A big, strong man like you, we wouldn't stand a chance.
True, but don't feel bad. After all, I'm the best warrior in my village.
Wow. Best warrior, huh? In your whole village. Maybe you'd be kind enough to give us a little demonstration.
Oh, well, I mean, I...
Come on, girls. Wouldn't you like him to show us some moves?
Well, if that's what you want, I'd be happy to. All right, you stand over there. Now, this may be a little tough, but try to block me. Good. Of course, I was going easy on you.
Of course.
Let's see if you can handle this! Now! Oh! That does it!
Anything else you want to teach us? It's a beautiful moon.
Yeah, it really is.
Look, I know you're just trying to help, but I can take care of myself.
I know you can.
Then why are you acting so overprotective?
It's so hard to lose someone you care about. Something happened at the North Pole and I couldn't protect someone. I don't want anything like that to ever happen again.
I lost someone I cared about. He didn't die, he just went away. I only had a few days to get to know him. But he was smart and brave and funny.
Who is this guy? Is he taller than me?
No, he's about your height.
Is he better looking?
It is, you stupid.
Oh. I can't.
I'm sorry.
No, you shouldn't be.
Must have been some fight.
Wait, let me see that.
No, it couldn't be. Appa? Oh no.
It's gonna be okay, Appa. I have to leave, but I'm gonna be back soon with help. No sudden movements. He's been lost for a while and he looks like he's hurt. He's shy around people and scared. Stay low and stay quiet.
I can't believe you found the Avatar's bison. Didn't you just see the Avatar a few days ago?
Yes, so he can't be too far from here. It's our responsibility to get Appa back to him safely. This could be our most important mission yet. Give him some space! Appa, it's me, Suki. I'm a friend. I want to help you. You're hurt. We can help you feel better. And we can help you find Aang.
You're easy to find. It's really astounding my brother hasn't captured you yet.
What is it? Did I do something wrong?
You mean you don't recognize me?
You people all look the same to me.
Oh? Then maybe you'll recognize this.
Sokka! It's you!
The other Kyoshi Warriors, are they here?
No. I don't know where they are. They locked me in here because I'm the leader.
Well, you won't be here for long. I'm busting you out.
I'm so glad to see you, Sokka. I knew you'd come.
This is a rematch I've been waiting for.
Me too.
Sorry. Do you need to talk to Sokka, too?
Nope. Not me.
Well, hello! Zuko! Yes! Why would I be expecting anyone different? Don't go, Yue! You're the only woman who's ever taken my mind off of food! Wait! Did you have pickled fish for dinner?
Goodbye, Sokka. I have important moon duties to take care of. And yes, I did have pickled fish.
You never told me you made out with the moon spirit.
Shh, I'm trying to watch. Ta-da!
Is that a blubbering blob monster?
No, it's Suki.
Suki, we'll all understand if you break up with him over this. I think it's sweet.
But it doesn't even look like...
Nothing runs faster over land or swims quicker than a giant eel hound. The airship base is on a small island just off the Earth Kingdom shore. You should be able to intercept the fleet within a day's journey.
Thank you, Master.
So if I'm going to be Fire Lord after the war is over, what are you going to do?
After I reconquer Ba Sing Se, I'm going to reconquer my tea shop, and I'm going to play Pai Sho every day.
Goodbye, General Iroh.
Goodbye, everyone. Today, destiny is our friend. I know it.
Shouldn't we be helping him?
The Fire Lord is Aang's fight. We need to stay focused on stopping that fleet from burning down the Earth Kingdom.
And how do we do that, Captain Boomerang? I can't see outside of this floating hunk of metal.
Airship Slice!
Then what?
Watch each other's backs, and if we make it that far, I'll let you know.
The job?
I'm still alive.
I learned there was another way to defeat him and restore balance. I took his bending away.
Wow. Who taught you that?
A giant lion turtle.
You have the craziest adventures when you disappear.
Well, look at you, Buster. Now that your firebending's gone, I guess we should call you the Loser Lord.
I am the Phoenix King.
Sorry, didn't mean to offend you, Phoenix King of getting his butt whooped. Yeah, or how about King of the guys who don't win? Leave the nicknames to us, honey.